So now we're going to thread our needle. So we're going to take three strands that we've just separated out from the 6-strand length of DMC embroidery floss. And we match up the ends like that. And then we're going to pull that between our thumb and forefinger like so. So that it's really almost hidden between our thumb and forefinger. Then we take the needle, this is a crewel needle size 5, and we're going to just find where that the end of those threads are, and we're going to push the hole, the eye of the needle, onto those threads. So keep it pinched really tight so that it stays really firm. There we go. And then pull through. And there we go. We're threaded and ready to go. So the short end is about 1/3 of the length, and then the rest of it is 2/3. So just so you've got an idea of how it should be.